Oh my freaking god, bro. Seriously. Seriously, bro. Aiming at, bro. Passed myself. Slide tackling. Oh my goodness. That's not fair, bro. They keep starting me out. Blowing the whistle on me for? Fuck's wrong with you? Bro, what are you fucking aiming at? Oh, come on now, that was him. The hell? Fuck happened there? Was gonna steal it from me anyway, so I just gave that one up.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, can't wait for this one.
We have Houston Dynamo for you today against New York Red Bulls. New York Red Bulls here under the gaze of Alan Smith.
Oh, what a start for them. They've slipped into a good style of play, and everybody knows their job out there. The team that we expected to reach the playoffs is doing even better. Who knows where they might finish.
So this is how the hosts line up today. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
And here's the referee, our man in charge today, Jefferson Robertford. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Going for goal! He's gone! Fantastic start!
Yeah.
Get wrecked, son. For what lies ahead.
Get wrecked.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Every
so the first
game, bro.
Goal, it's 1-0.
Every game, bro.
Number 16, Sasha Kljestan.
Every game. Every game.
They could pose some danger now. Supporting player alongside.
Cabezas.
That's an idea.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. They can cut it back now.
That shot's blocked. You can kick it now. That's what you can fucking do. You can kick the damn ball. What the hell was that?
That's good movement forward here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. Striding forward, purposefully.
Fuck.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Anticipated the direction of the pass.
Dude,
was able to intervene.
What? Oh, just give me my fucking ball back, motherfucker. Good acting like you've ever had a right to touch my fucking ball.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Space to try and hit it now. A goal! It's so hard to counter.
Exactly.
One, two-touch stuff.
It ain't pretty, but fuck.
This team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
What you make me do, man?
He can't have
what
scored any better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Restarting at 2-0.
Oh, my God.
Lawrence.
Come on. Come on. Come on, boy. Get down
Mike
the field.
Grella. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And shoots!
Oh!
The post!
What? What?
Three draws in a row for today's hosts. You can say that's three games unbeaten, but they will feel it's three games without a win.
Yeah, they've had the chances during those matches as well to win the match, and the strikers haven't quite been on song.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. It's a neat pass.
Bro, how many times you gonna foul me, motherfucker? How many times, bro? How many times, bro? How many times, bro?
Felipe. Shots on here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Mike Grella. Michael Murillo. Felipe. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Michael goes in.
Attention, JD. Stop acting like that motherfucker's gonna get the ball when you kick it downfield, dude. So sick of that shit.
Cabezas.
We promised the ball just because you kick it away, bitch.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good forward play from them.
Holy shit, are you gonna run? Are you ever gonna run? Yeah, you got a guy down there, all right.
Now, can he take them on?
No, you
stop
can't.
The opposition gets the ball out of harm's way.
You can get the fuck real, bitch.
Needs to stay
calm. Get the fuck off the ball and out of my fucking way.
Veron really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Oh, my Jesus, dude.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Why aren't
excellent
you in the box? Give me the pass, too.
Intercepted well.
Oh my God, pass it to him.
Now
thank
it goes
you
into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Taking on the defenders. He's in here. Goodness me, it's hit the foot. Got to be.
Oh yes, bitch. Oh yes, I made sure. I made sure to take an extra second to think about that shot. Oh yes, I did, buddy. Oh, but determined not to get scammed out of this shit. Oh yes, buddy.
Maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
So
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Torres. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Can really get at the opposition here.
Space to try and hit it now.
What the hell? God dang it, can't they fucking break? Can't they just play right, man? Can't they just play right?
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Run.
Moving forward. Run. Some danger to the opposition now they're here. Lawrence. Now he's looking for support.
Yeah,
stopped
he is
emphatically and just as well. The approachway looked very encouraging. Possession in the midfield area.
Oh my God, bro. How did it get over there?
Cabezas.
Just letting it go. Over and over again, you just let it go.
Garcia.
I just took the ball. They just got the ball back. How?
Garcia.
How? I swear that slide even.
Midfield, they've got it back via
fucking
an interception.
Bullshit.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Here's a chance to attack.
No, chance for them to take the ball again somehow.
They've opened them up here.
Yeah, that was a pass. That was a pass. Bro, I swear to God, so I pressed X. Martin,
one, two touch stuff. The understanding between these teams.
Bro, seriously. That was an accidental pass goal. That is hilarious. Time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
One team. That could be a booking here.
Could be a foul on me, motherfucker. That's what it could be.
That's good movement forward here.
Oh my Jesus,
that's a brilliant
dude.
Challenge.
Worst
well, the
players,
home
man.
Team has been outplayed.
Worst
and
players.
The home supporters.
They don't
have
even
lost
run down the field,
support,
bro.
I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or
foul.
Two heading for
holy
the exit.
Holy shit! Longest foul.
Garcia.
Oh my God, mega foul. Oh, did not kick it that far. Good God, just because it's a kick does not mean it has to go all the way the fuck to the other end
Michael
of the
Maria.
Damn galaxy.
Attacking well here.
Can finish it off.
Oh my God, will you ever kick the ball? Seriously, bro.
That corner goal because it was a real team effort the way they moved the ball about and
these plays are so fucked up and off of my original design that I'm almost button pressing by the time I actually get the fucking goal that I should have got. Why? I told him to pass
the
ball to a teammate and he passes it back to the enemy. Why?
Lawrence.
I can't understand this shit. Just like I can't understand why you are
it's
not
good work between
fucking
these two.
Moving down the damn field.
Machado.
With a sense of urgency.
Comes in with a tackle.
Space for the shot.
Holy
so
hell,
close.
Bro. When do I ever miss that
the cherry
shot?
On the icing on the cake.
When do I ever miss that shot? How could
it.
I miss that
missed
shot?
Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
It was right there. Nope. 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 Oh, my God. Oh, my God, dude.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
Thank you. Thank you. Now, it'd be nice if it actually did the spin kick. It doesn't fucking do. Which I don't get. You know, the one I did the very first video at the very start of the game.
Had a go!
That's a good effort from the free kick. Just
that?
Wide.
Yeah, managed to keep the ball down and keep her for a second
yeah, bless,
there.
Man.
Was a bit worried.
I tried to do it.
The visitors can keep this run going, Alan. They're looking for win number 5 in succession.
Well, they almost come here as favourites, don't they, on form? So let's see if they can dominate possession.
It goes out wide again.
Always giving it back to
challenge.
Jamie. always giving it back.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Felipe.
He's got it back again from his teammate.
You're running. Keep running.
Some room out here in the wide position. Safety first there. Well, that'll be a throw. Good defending.
Why does it do that every Beasley. Single fucking time, bro? Every time.
Garcia.
How hard is it, man? I tell it to kick the ball out to the teammate on the outside.
Too, didn't they?
That's all I'm telling it to do, man.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Here's a chance.
That's a goal.
And he knocks
Thank
the
you.
Goal.
Well, seriously, it's that simple. That's
a
that goal.
Has scored quite
I
a few
there.
From
That's
these kind
goal.
Of distances, and it is a knack. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. This might be it. Oh, it's in there. Hat-trick. Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. Well, I like the look of this attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's a good idea with the pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Veron taking on the defenders. Shot on! Splendid goal here.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition. And they're short.
Well, that's half time, and who would have expected this? Position they've
worked. My possession of the ball. And my possession of the ball. Psh, oh my god, bro.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
I don't care how long I had the ball, I had the ball. My ball.
Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. Can really get at the opposition here. And here's the shot. Coming up, a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. And that's good support as they build this attack. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercept. And they've got a free kick here.
Man, I swear to God, dude. I'm so sick of this gosh darn fucking shit. First of all, it wouldn't pass the ball to the enemy like that. Second of all, that was not a foul by any means. And it was my fucking ball, dude.
Oh, that's a good header. Just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there. But unfortunate.
Felipe. Well, they could pose some danger now. Wonderful chance. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't
Definite
hold it.
Definite goal, man. How about definite goal? How about I run faster than you? How about my ball? How about how the fuck do you still have the ball?
I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. They can be quick on the break now. With Wright Phillips. Veron.
Space for the shot!
That'll be a goal kick.
Okay, seriously.
Here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas. But he's
three
been substituted now.
Of stupidity there.
The crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of him.
Yeah. Well, I don't think his fullback will be because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
How are you going to keep the ball?
Trying to get involved, I think, forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Neatly intercepted. Good forward play from them.
And shoots!
That was a long, long, long goal. My God, that was a super long goal. That was like the longest goal
I've
ever shot.
What a brilliant game he's having with first-class finishing.
Well, he'll want this match to go on all day, I should
think, because I was further
back. He looks ruthless in front of goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 16, Sasha Krestjian.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He's got his shot off now.
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. And that will be a throw. Some options now for the pass. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. There's some potential in this move. Veron. Made the challenge well. Now Clark. Easy decision, free kick.
How the hell is that a penalty, motherfucker? From the front, too. More than anything, from the front, bitch, which is automatically not a fucking penalty, bitch.
Shot blocked here. Oh, chance! Oh, nowhere near.
I swear to
no,
God,
he's miscued that one. He's miscued it badly.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Surely!
Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Are you right, surely.
It's a third goal. It's a hat-trick today.
You're surely
really
right.
Been on form.
The computer actually goes
well,
where they're supposed to.
Things come
it
in threes,
surely will
come
be a
in
goal.
Threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Well, he's beaten his man. Now this looks promising. Not a good challenge by the defender. And they've cut it out. It's confident and it's classy, really. But it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Felipe. Mike Grella.
Here's a chance! What a goal!
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Could score! And they've got him to score here!
Oh my God.
Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, oh, yes, so. Buddy. Computer goes where it's supposed right to, place, right on its own.
I don't think we expected
it never does,
this.
Though.
Such
it
a never one-sided does. Affair, but look at the scoreline.
It never does, though. Oh, but when it does, man. And I just button press what I have in my mind. The computer is
attacking
where I
well here.
Want it to be.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack with Wright Phillips.
Oh, yeah, buddy.
All positive from the away team now. Getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
That yeah, I think foul, it needs to be done, bro. Though. A little bit lazy without the ball.
I mean, how many times have I pushed the enemy like that? Just completely pushed them the fuck off my ball.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Great chance! Right, Phillips. What a good way to score.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
What a strike that is.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Yeah, come on, I want to foul you.
On the
I
attack
I
want
to foul you. Oh, dude. Got my hand on that.
Still his teammates will thank him for that.
What the hell?
He's gone out for a throw.
How did I miss a pass?
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel.
Come on, man. I want to foul you.
He's coming forward with some danger. Felipe. Lawrence.
Damn bullshit. How did he get a hand on that, man?
Something on now. Can really get at the opposition here. He's in here. Out nope. In front of goal.
Bullshit. Oh, yeah. You just don't keep the ball, too, man. Oh, it's great when they act like they're fucking pro players all of a damn sudden. Like, you're going to run faster than me, too, right?
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Yep, foul.
Oh, chance!
Fucking foul.
Now it's a corner.
And you touched that.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Lawrence. He's looking for the cross. Striding forward, purposefully. Wonderful chance! And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Torres. Neatly intercepted. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here's a chance! It's over the line, off the underside of the bar, goal!
The keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens, because difficult to reach up to it.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Beasley. Colin. Good defending.
Really, you call that good defending?
And that's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, they're good defending.
Okay. Sal Zizo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Has to score!
Just seeing a goal like that, real team effort, great understanding between those lads down there.
They haven't switched off, Alan, late in the game. They've got another one, extended the lead.
No, not letting up at all, showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game, but nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
Foul. Oh, my God.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Given the ball away now. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Could have been a penalty there, but a superb slide tackle got the ball cleanly.
Cabezas. Well, something could be on after this tackle. Felipe. Great play from the attacker.
A real chance here.
Really? Kick the ball, bro.
Screened the ball well there, anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. The referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this,
run this
period of play
out,
to add
bitch.
On 3 minutes. Lawrence.
Getting another damn goal.
Michael Murillo. He might be through.
How about you keep running, motherfucker? Gosh darn it, man. Fuck this shit.
Martinez. Made the challenge
said,
well.
I'm getting another goal, motherfucker.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's got his shot off now. Up for grabs here. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
It's finished here. Brilliant. Good forward play from them.
And shoots!
And they managed to score here.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Surely!
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
To score!
They've got in to score here.
To get at the opposition. Great chance!
Right, Phillips. What a good way to score.
Wonderful chance!
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Here's a chance!
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Has to score.
They score.
Mmm, 16, a new record. Oh, what a
feeling. Look what we've all Major League Soccer. Chicago Fire 2, Montreal Impact 1. Colorado Rapids 0, FC Dallas 3. DC United 1, Panathinaikos 1. Houston Dynamo 0, New York Red Bulls lots. Vancouver Whitecaps 0, Los Angeles Galaxy 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain New York Red Bulls with 15 points. In third, Columbus Crew with 9 points. In fourth, Toronto FC with 8 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, DC United with 2 points. Third bottom, Montreal Impact with 2 points. In third, Los Angeles Galaxy with 7 points. In fourth, FC Dallas with 6 points. Bottom of the table, Vancouver Whitecaps with 2 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Houston Dynamo with 3 points.
how is my projection down? And why are my profits stagnating? I've done nothing but dominate. Look how far we come now. Ridiculously dominate. There's beauty in a unity we found. I'm ready, I'm ready. We still got a long way, but look how far we come. Hands up for your colors. Okay, man, so where is the shit from Thomas Campbell? The guy I hired. Where the fuck is this motherfucker, man? Seriously? I gave him all that money? Where is all the shit that he did, man? Instead of being 25 and already feeling like you've had enough, be my one regret. This is crazy, dude. Spiraling me down. Sometimes the world feels loud. Heavy as the setting sun. Oh, I'm counting all the numbers between 0 and 1. Happy but a little lost. Well, I don't know what I don't know, so I kick my shoes off and run.
Guy. Well, I don't know what I don't know, so I kick my shoes.
I don't know, man. Whatever. Fuck it. My God, when is this shit over anyway? Good God. We have to go to the end of the year, January, February. Only in April? God, how the fuck, man? When did I start? What does any of this mean? I have no idea, dude. How am I not at the top of every single list, though? And how is anybody even remotely close to me? Bro. I'm in the top 7 for scores, man. Every single one of them is me. Hell, I even have more. Got more slots, man. Top 20 is... fucking list reset. What? Why does it keep doing that shit? Bro, why does it keep doing that? Top 20. 1, 2, 3, 10. So I'm 10 out of the top 20, and I'm 7 out of the top 10.